WLKY sits down with a family of three children killed in a New Albany house fire over the weekend. One child is still recovering from burns and smoke inhalation at an Indianapolis hospital. Erica Coghill is in the newsroom with the latest on her recovery. Erica?
Rick, 5-year-old Tatiana is in critical care, but I'm told her condition has significantly improved. She was in a medically induced coma, but yesterday she opened an eye for the first time since the tragedy.
When I saw it open, it just made me flash to the other babies. And I felt like I was looking at all four of them right in her eye. My husband said, they live inside of her. And I believe him. And I believe that they're the reason she woke up.
Tatiana's siblings did not survive that fire. She lost her little sister, 2-year-old Trinity, her little brother, 4-year-old Tyrese, and her big sister, 6-year-old Tayshia. The children were with their mother at her friend's New Albany home early Saturday. They were sleeping together in a bed when around 2 o'clock in the morning, combustibles near a space heater in the room caught fire. The children's grandmother tells me Tatiana has asthma, and it's believed the smoke triggered her asthma. She woke up and made it to the bedroom door where firefighters found her. They could not get to the other children. The family plans to have the children all buried together in the same casket.
I want them together the way they were in life and in death.
Now, a fund has been set up to help the family with medical and funeral expenses. So far, at last check, about $7,000 had been raised. The family is overwhelmed with gratefulness. For details on that fund, just go to our website. That is WLKY.com. Erica Coghill, WLKY News.